Taliban seize capital of Afghanistan's 9th province. The Taliban have captured the northern Afghan city of Faizabad, according to a local lawmaker. This success made the Taliban more confident in seizing the central government. Faizabad is the 9th provincial capital to fall to rebels in less than a week. Last night, the security forces who have been battling the Taliban for several days were under intense pressure. The Taliban have captured the city now. Both sides also suffered heavy losses, said local lawmaker Zabihullah Atik. Meanwhile, U.S. President Joe Biden does not regret his decision to withdraw troops from Afghanistan, as the Taliban continues to make progress. Biden urges Afghan leaders to unite and fight for their nation. Violence has escalated in Afghanistan now as U.S.-led foreign troops withdraw, after 20 years of military operations. The Taliban have taken over 9 of the country's 34 provincial capitals, threatening more territory. Speaking to reporters at the White House on Tuesday, Biden said the United States was fulfilling commitments it had made to Afghanistan, such as providing close air support, paying military salaries, and supplying Afghan forces with food and equipment. But he said, they have to fend for themselves. More than 1,000 civilians have been killed amid heavy fighting between the Taliban and government forces in the past month, according to the United Nations.